Hi guys, as you know, in one of my recent videos I talked about Clackamas Town Center Mall here in Portland wanting to ban the American flag that was on the children's train in the mall. Now Thomas Phelps, the conductor, said this isn't going to happen. Well, because of you guys letting Clackamas Town Center management know that this ain't cool, they backed down. I wish they had taken it a step further and issued an apology to Thomas Phelps. Nonetheless, they publicly said, we're not taking the flag down, forget about it. It was total damage control on their part, but regardless, the flags will stay on that train. I want to thank you guys for telling them all, nay, nay, this ain't going to happen, because that flag is going to stay on there because of you guys. You guys rock. Talk to you later.